And then the group for the workshop, the designer for the workshop came in after dinner that night, and I showed them slides of preeminent installation artists, you know, artists who really just transform spaces. And then I brought all of my garbage in, you know, and we had ordered a few things. That kind of, I really love labels and stickers and packaging materials, we ordered a lot of that. But basically I had everyone collecting water bottles, we looked for old furniture, some department gave us all of these carousels.
I wonder how many teenagers actually do with them.
I know, right, they're like, and, you know, I just kind of set them free. And we have a wonderful TA who graduated from here, Julia, and she's brilliant. She's actually showing one of the major galleries already. And she, her work is sculptural, but kind of like this. You know, like one of her pieces kind of looks like this, but she uses ceramic and nice material. So we kind of guide them along. And I have to say, I panicked a little bit. This is not going to work. Oh my God. This is 3 evenings, 3 hours each. That's less than 9 hours.
You should have seen it. This goes everywhere. Things were just going.
No, you wouldn't have believed it. It was chaos. Now I want you guys to walk in and around this because you won't believe what's on the other side of that. From every corner, the space looks amazingly different. Mm-hmm. You have to go to the table, under table installation, under crazy stuff. And as you walk through it, it's amazing. So we're collaborating with the dance department. I went into the dance, I met one of the dance guys, and the kids are going to do an improv right now in this space. And all the audience is going to be against the wall. And then we got musicians.